Welcome back to a brand new video, and today we are playing FIFA 18 Career Mode Liverpool FC, and today this is episode 2 of the Career Mode. So let's get into the video. Make sure if you want to see more videos, make sure you subscribe, like and comment, and yeah, for more. So, I'm gonna put a little bit of there. I'm looking in to bring right back. Let me just think. Second team. This is going to be the second team. Second team is going to be... put a new person. We are using this team at the minute. Oh, we get to that. I'm just having a look who's on the line. He was really good today. I might be calling from loan soon. Oh yeah, he was brilliant. And an OG. I think he can go. Don't really need story, so we can go. Hey, yeah, my baby. So we are first. Now, we're playing Arsenal. I'm not going to play the match. Yeah. This might be a tough match. But Arsenal, they are struggling in the real life. Yeah. See if we can get it for 10 mil. Awesome. So Arsenal are third. So we do lose, they could take over. And that could be a problem. I need to draw against Stoke. Did beat Leicester. So, we got Salah, Roberto, Firmino, Salah, and Salah scores for the third minute. Banging. But let's see. We're going to see what we did to Southampton. Now, that could be a problem. Oh, wait, Huddersfield, I pulled it back. That's good. They scored. Please get a... Nah! A draw. Huddersfield Southampton did draw. So, that is cool. That's cool. So good. Still good. Two. Two. Manchester City, one. To be honest, Spurs look like an issue. Two. Spurs do look like an issue. Liverpool, one. Alberto Tottenham Hotspur, two. Burnley, nil. Who I am looking at this game. Stoke City, two. And let's take a look at what those results mean to the league table. At the top of the table remain Liverpool with 7 points. In second, Southampton with 7 points. In third, Tottenham Hotspur with 7 points. In fourth, Stoke City with 7 points. In fifth, Newcastle United with 6 points. In sixth, Everton with 6 points. In seventh, Manchester United with 5 points. In eighth, Bournemouth with 5 points. Bottom of the table, Crystal Palace with no points. And then really up the table, second bottom, Leicester City with 1 point. Third bottom, West Ham United with 1 point. Fourth bottom, Manchester City with 1 point. Fifth bottom, West Bromwich Albion with 2 points.
I don't know who we could go for, boys. Could work back. Ooh. Has he been signed or not? I think he, yeah, he joined her thingy, so he won't be. Yeah. 10 mil. I just want to check something for quick. No, I was doing something. Just want to check it really quick. Yeah. Could it get him? And put him, because his pace is well good. Ah, he's 32. He's old, so. Need someone who can, like. Can we get. Joshua Kimmich.
Should be able to get him.
Let's just have a look at these transfers. So these are transfers. Let me in the comments if these transfers are good. So guys, I'm just gonna end the video there. If you want to see more, make sure you subscribe, like, comment, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.